DARPA, U.S. Department of Defense's Research and Development Agency, has picked General Atomics and Aurora Flight Sciences as two teams for the Phase 1 of its Liberty Lifter X-Plane program. The Liberty Lifter X-Plane program envisages a long-range, low-cost seaplane capable of strategic and tactical heavy lift. The aircraft will be much like a flying boat with the size and capability of the C-17 Globemaster III, but will be used independently of the runway using the wing-in-ground effect. The wing effect enables an aircraft to move over a surface by gaining support from the reactions of the air over a ground or water surface. The effect uses the forward velocity of the body to generate lift and experiences lesser drag, and the wing works closer to the level surface. This is the principle that makes hovercraft work, but it can also be used to help airplanes fly. Two teams selected for Phase 1 to showcase two different design concepts of the X-Plane program. General Atomics, which is working with Maritime Applied Physics Corporation, has set a twin-hull, mid-wing design to optimize on-water stability and will be powered by 12 turboshaft engines. Aurora Flight Sciences' design, which it has developed working with Gibbs and Cox and ReconCraft, is more conventional with a single-hull, high-wing, and 8 turboprop engines. During Phase 1, DARPA will work with both teams to refine the proposed designs by the operational needs. Out of the 18-month contract, 6 months have been reserved for conceptual design work and 9 months for design maturation. A preliminary design review will be carried out at the end of this period. At the same time, an additional 3 months have been assigned for manufacturing planning and test or demonstration planning reviews. Mid-2024, Phase 1 will transition to Phase 2 with the teams working on manufacturing a full-scale demonstrator of the Liberty Lifter X-Plane.